Not lost, you see, just forgotten. The Blade's archives held so many secrets. I was only able to save a few scraps.
So you think that Alduin's wall will tell us how to defeat Alduin?
Well, yes. But there's no guarantee, of course.
Skyhaven Temple it is, then. I knew you'd have something for it. I know the area of the reach that Esbern's talking about, near what's now known as Karthspire, in the Karth River Canyon. We can meet you there, or all travel together. Your call. Always. Let's go see if we can find this Skyhaven Temple.
never seen such a thing.
I'll follow.
Maybe dead now. Where did it come?
I would never have believed it if I hadn't seen it with my own eyes. In all my years, I've never seen such a thing.
It may be dead now, but where did it come from? Mm-hmm.
Thera, can you hear me? Thera. Athera, can you hear me when I say words? I know you can hear me when I say words, because I can hear me when I say words. Where is stupid fucking... I'm gonna lose it. I'm gonna lose my fucking penny. This dog is driving me insane. Okay. It's going right away.
I heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard.
I don't care!
Vampire hunters or something. In the old port.
I hate you, Athera. I feel like you either walked away from your computer or you're just sitting here stalking me. I've been doing this for 13 minutes, and you've been here for like one of those minutes. The town here. Dragon Bridge. No fucking wonder you got attacked by a dragon. Idiot. Murder. Die. Fuck. Die, die, goddamn horse is dead. What does he have on? Well, fuck. I'm not giving up all of my progress just to save this damn horse. So, looks like I'm getting another horse. Damn it. Ugh.
My husband handles the indoor work just as well. He'd only hurt himself out here.
Where is your fucking husband? You, old guy, sell me the horse.
Work hard for... That's what I'm here for. What are you offering? Good enough for me. It's the one with the saddle.
Thank you.
If you're heading up to...
No. This horse better be beige. Yes, the horse is beige. Damn it, I miss my brown horn. Barnabas, I will murder you myself if you don't get out of my horse's way. Thank you. Walking on Santa. Or Barbara, whatever the hell your stupid name is. I don't care because you're walking on Santa. Barbara, you let my horse die, okay? You're dead to me. Athera. I know you can hear me, because I can hear you. Oh my god! Go away, you stupid fucking bandit. Oh, you're not a bandit. What are you doing? What is wrong with you? You look like a psychopath. Unless you rescue me. Go away!
Alright. Hand over your valuables, or I'll gut you like a fish.
Oh, really?
Don't you walk away from me!
Excuse me!
You should have come here!
Taking all your shit. place. Oh my god, if that's another fucking dragon, swear on my virtual life. That's another fucking wolf. No, it's a fever. I'll just leave it with small fries. Oh yeah, he left. No, wait. No, he was there when I... Was he summoned? Did Lydia summon him? You fuck. I will kill you. I killed my other fucking horse. Fucking dog, both fucking dogs. Thank you. I can get up here. What the hell? You damn horse. I guess I prayed for the bronze.
Okay. Barnabas,
What the? No, damn it. No, this is not the right way to go. It's definitely, isn't
magic axe and no money. Stupid ass magicians. You know what? I don't know, but it's driving me crazy. I'm going to kill him. And he's not even my dog. He belongs to some... If you dislike my video, I kill you. I'm gonna kill you. My broadcast. Fuck you! Oh my god, Athira, did I tell you I took my dog kayaking today? Athira sent a mini message. She loved kayaking. It was the cutest thing. Here, I'll send you a picture of her. She was so adorable. Like, she was so happy the entire time. Look at this.
guy. He's dead now. Let's steal his clothes. I'm a fucking idiot. Oh, I could use a woodcutter's axe. Here, I'll throw his clothes on the floor to harden. Shit, it's just now I realized I'm carrying that heavy ass axe. Damn it.
I'm right behind you.
Nah, I'll just walk in, whatever. Stupid Athira keeps forgetting we're not video chatting. Ah. You are caring too much to be able to run. I am well aware of the fact that I am not currently running. Level up available. Oh, nice. Please tell me I'm going the right way. Please tell me I'm going the right way. I'm so tired of this shit. This is the right way. Okay, we good. I sure wish my best friend Athira would talk to me, but she never does that because she's not really a friend. She's more of like a stalker that I communicate with from time to time. Well, then message me, ass! It's true. You never talk to me. Ever. She's not a rhino. That's her helmet. I had a tiara, but they took it from me because I stole it. I wish I could run. This is getting on my nerves. I'll just pretend I'm taking a nice scenic walk through a creek. Seeing the right way. Hold on, maybe I have a strength potion. Oh! Shit! I have a strength potion! Hell yeah! I can't remember which one is it. Oh, is there another dead person? Alright, bitch.
You've got the axe! And my dog! Splendid! Excellent work! A hero and his faithful companion retrieving the ancient artifact for the prince. It's almost storybook. Ah, oh, but it almost seems a shame to give a weapon like that away, doesn't it? I suppose I could be persuaded to let you keep it. But only if you use the axe to kill Barbas. Simple as that.
Shit. This escalated quickly. But I like Barbas. He's not a bad dog. What's with this axe? What does it do? Does 20 point... You're evil. No, this axe is stupid. Oh shit, it's worth 1,000 coin? Ooh. Damage 44. Let me Google it though. Can I keep Barbas if I don't kill him? Of everyone who meets me. Yeah, okay. I'm getting the mask. I'm not gonna keep doing it.
And? You're no fun at all. Guess I'll have to make my own fun elsewhere. And with the pup back, I'll be restored to my full power. There's a whole world just waiting for me! Yeah, dog gets master, master gets cosmic axe. Everyone's happy, just get over here, mutt. You forget how nice supreme power feels until you've been stuck in a cave for a few years. It's a shame you wished for something so dull as me taking back the mutt. Quite the lack of imagination on your part. A lack of ambition like that really ought to be punished. Perhaps by turning you into a worm, or maybe a few decades of... Oh, fine. Have my boon and be done with it. Got more interesting deals to make anyway.
I got a cool mask. about his doggy. Can I still talk to him? It does look like Loki fucked Zeus.
Oh.
Lydia, shut up! Aw, there's no doggy with us anymore. I gotta get over first. What is this? Okay, where's my horse? What the fuck? Where's my... Oh, probably at the stable. Why am I still walking? What the shit? That is so... Oh my god, are you kidding me? I'm so tired of these stupid dragons.
You're gonna get it, Sissel.
Oh, they're reforming the dock.
Leave the garden by sunset, and you didn't do it. Now you're in big trouble.
Why have to kill another dragon?
Not me. Okay. Now leave me alone.
What is what? Stupid dragon. Hold on, I just need to sell some shit.
If you're thinking of setting up the farm, who picked the right place? I will sell some shit at this point. Please let me sell some shit.
My father, Ralph.
If you need a meal, drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry.
Let me sell some shit.
Damn it, he won't let me sell my shit.
Until next time.
Pitiful little soldier trying to shoot that thing down. Look at this loser. Look at him. Loser. You're stupid. Where the fuck did Scaly go? Wow. going to travel to a real town, sell my shit. What is this? A real phone. Frostbite spiders are weak as fuck. Don't even give me that.
You're nothing but trouble.
Shut up.
Let me guess. Someone stole your street board.
Why is this dead bitch still here?
Thanks for bringing the claw. You and me.
Shop.
Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
I still call it junk.
Some may call this
guy's broke.
Mm-hmm.
Fuck him. Now I need to travel to another real town. You wanna shut up, okay? I will give you action when I'm done selling all this shit, okay? Give me a minute.
It's no fun getting pushed around all the time.
Stop being just a little bitch and you won't get pushed around.
Divine smile on you, friend.
Shut up.
What do you need?
Not your help.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions.
Oh, I will. You got something for everyone? Or just...
Yep! Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Do come back.
Oh, I will. Lydia.
I'm right behind you. How can I serve you, my thane?
By shutting up.
Lydia is so annoying, I agree.
Let's get going, then.
She's really stupid.
You just... Welcome, DeBelleth. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
You're a treasure. But what's your name again? Bellathor? Telephone?
Remember, I'll give you the best deals or die trying.
Still here.
I can tell you're a discriminating customer, perhaps.
I am sworn to carry your burdens.
Yes, Lydia, you are. You are also sworn to shut up when I ask you to, so shut up.
Let's get going, then.
I know what you're thinking. This Bellathor, how could he part with such magnificent treasures?
Okay. Hey, Bellathor! I'm gonna go upstairs in your house. Is that okay? Sit. I hate these ladders. Bellathor, I'm gonna sleep in your bed. Bellathor, look at me. Running around upstairs in your house. Fucking Lydia, get out of my way! You're ruining my scheme!
Huh?
Lydia, I'm gonna kill you. You know what?
Let's get going.
Myself, Lydia. I hate you.
Lydia!
I'm going to punch you! Oh my god. This bitch. How do I punch her without actually stabbing her? There we go. Oh, she left. Thank you, Lydia. Fucking fellow. Shit! He's on to me. Damn it. Who's that? I mean...
Please do, look around. I'm sure I have something you'll want.
Screw you, Bellathor, and ruining my schemes. Who the fuck
are you? I work for
Bellathor.
Come by Bellathor's shop at the market. I'm sure we've got something you need.
Yeah, you do have something I need, just not something I want to pay for.
Yes?
I ain't done nothing. What? Why are you looking at me?
Because you're ugly? Chops and
steaks with sure, whatever.
You tried mercenary work?
Oh, hello.
Might suit
there.
You.
How are you?
It's a fine day with you around.
Oh, I agree.
Sometimes I miss the soldier's life.
Sometimes I miss peace and quiet, but you keep taking it from me!
Rorikstedt's a nice enough little hamlet, but a boring posting for you.
I don't know what you're talking about. Where am I supposed to go again? Oh, yeah. No, I still have shit to sell. Damn it. Can I sell shit
Guard.
Here? Fact about Skyrim is so lame. Like, when they use frost, they're using an ancient verbal language. So when they catch your head on fire, they're actually saying fuck you in an ancient dragon language.
Seen some mean-spirited folk pass through lately. Thought I was rid of those swords when I left Mark.
Damn.
sell some shit here. Why is dramatic music playing? What's happening? You!
I'm fairly certain you wandered into the wrong building, friend.
Is there another fucking dragon here? I already killed a damn dragon in here. What is going on? Oh my god! Are you kidding me? Why would you name your King of Dune Dragon Pose? There's even more fucking dragons here! Gonna die? Now what's happening? What do you want? What is your problem? Are you trying to mug people? Why do you have a knife? Do I need to kill you?
Nobody here anymore.
The dragon body is still twitching. Stop staring at it.
Guard might get nervous. A woman approaches with her weapon drawn.
Huh?
I got more than just weapons for you, bitch. Look, this town sucks too. I just need to sell shit, and dragons keep popping up and ruining it. What is this? Where can I sell things? Why is this town so creepily quiet? Is that dead dude still up here?
You know
aww,
you can afford
they took
a
septum his body or two. Away. I was gonna laugh at it some more. Damn.
Spare some gold for a veteran?
Nah, I'm good.
You should see me when you get
bored, stranger.
The divine
saved me from the streets, and they can save you from your trials as well. Don't even think about it.
Jari, it doesn't matter how many times you ask. You might want to rethink that. You're missing out on something. What?
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. Biren said...
Oh,
a bit of this and a bit of that. Come back to bits and pieces anytime.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, wow. That was just sitting there?
I am sworn to carry your burdens.
No, I did kill the dragon. What are you talking about? You saw me kill the dragon. Ugh.
Lead on. Huh. Some might call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Oh my god, this vendor is broke as fuck.
Make sure to recommend us to your associates.
I will recommend you to absolutely no one, except the police. And the health inspection agency? Huh? Where is my damn horse?
Why would you want to even speak to me?
You gonna buy something? You gonna take
no,
a look?
I'm gonna sell shit and take all your money. Okay.
Bye. Come back when you're ready to spend more gold.
I will never be ready to spend more gold.
Greed, I do. Sadly, I'm one of the few traditional Saxleal jewelers that remains in Tamriel. It's becoming a lost art. If anything pleases the eye, don't hesitate to take a look. Safe travels, Landstrider.
What are you?
Please. Please, I need but a septum. A septum is all I ask. Is that... Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
Until next time.
Gift of charity, Ad.
Fresh meat. Looking to stay alive? Why take a chance?
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something.
The Dawn Guard. To the mission at hand. Oh.
you beat up my sister's sister.
Why? Warren.
You lead, I'll follow.
Where's my horse? Cow, get on my horse.
Yeah, now. Where did
it Don't kill the cow.
It's really dead then?
It's really dead then?
Dude, fucking cow. Where's my horse? I'm brown, this is aggro- What? I guess we continue with no horse. Which sucks. Oh, here's my horse! Yay! So helpful horse. What should I name my horse? I had another one, but I killed it by accident. I'm brown, this is sacrilegious. Oh, I get it, I get it. I get it, okay. I didn't see the S because the PlayStation screen cut it off. Athira, because you're here, I'm gonna murder every cow I see now. This shit. Oh my god, if there is another motherfucking dragon, I swear upon my virtual life. There better not be another fucking virtual dragon. Oh my god, there's another fucking virtual dragon. Are you kidding me? The broadcast up, or oh my god, it's here. Are you kidding me? Don't eat my horse, it's an expensive horse. Oh, I hate the horse. Ah, oh, the blood dragon.
Got your back.